Vimbo, vimbo mfana.
Mwana wama
vimbo,
vimba na minzo vimba.
Vimbo mfana.
Mwana wama
vimbo,
vimba na minzo.
Gen Africa is a big family that is present in all the regions in Africa. It's a family of eco-village activists, individuals who are really committed to changing the destiny of Africa.
So Gen Africa works as a network to bring together existing projects on the ground, ecological projects, community projects, existing traditional villages, even slums, we can say townships, and so far we've been using the Eco-Village Design Education program as a tool for this change, and also permaculture, and we do have a lot of trained Africans in permaculture and other traditional African methods actually that are very much similar to permaculture, which complements each other.
And the work of Gen Africa is so crucial because it unlocks the great potential that we find in African communities. We have so much natural wealth that simply needs to be unlocked.
Welcome to Sakdep, Kenya.
The conference that we had was just magnificent, seeing so many different projects on the ground presenting of the work they've been doing, some for as long as 25 years, 22 years, and those that are also just coming up now, and seeing how we can support each other.
To build Africa, to bring business, global business.
Gen Africa is the tool that I've been waiting for.
Not your ocean river. It's not love, it's here. This.
You have the resource.
You have the resource.
Right. For me, it's a strong commitment for our future generation. Our spirits, our hearts grow together.
Hey. Hey. Hi. Hey. Hey. Oh, hi. Hey. Oh, hi.
I think it was very special at this conference that we had people from the Afro-Colombian communities and the Afro-American communities coming back and connecting to Gen Africa.
Queremos hacer el intercambio. Sabemos que tenemos mucho en común. Pareciera que te conocieran desde hace mucho tiempo.
Today I'm very glad to be here in Kenya and then to be a participant of the Gen Africa work. It has given me energy, a lot of strength to go back and put the fire on, keep it alive, keep it burning, and help others to get this warmth in their rural communities.
So it's quite amazing to have this network present.
Well, for me, Gen Africa is extremely important because it's a new network that's establishing new ideas, new resilient communities, and it's going back to our roots, and I think that's very crucial for everyone. And I feel it's not just talk, I feel like it's constructive, positive activism and constructive, positive building in general.
Empowering people on the ground and uplifting them and just giving them the tools to know themselves and to appreciate themselves, love themselves, and in turn their families and communities. And we see that this has a potential of really changing the world.
So that's why we have got this passion to work with Gen Africa, with all the communities across the continent, because we see so much hope, so much potential, so much abundance.
We've heard so much, you know, about Africa being a poor continent, and then this impacted on our people, and Gen Africa wants definitely to change this in the minds of our young kids, in the minds of our villagers. Africa is in fact a rich continent, maybe one of the richest places on earth.
We believe that we as Africans are rich people with diverse backgrounds, with rich ecosystems, with rich cultures, and we live that in Gen Africa. Humanity started in Africa, so every human being is an African.
Africa has a potential for healing human history, for healing our own understanding of who we are, healing the relationships from the past of slavery and colonialism. And the heart of Africa is so strong and so vibrant and so open, so embracing, that healing is possible.